when I think of him as a footballer, I think of Nemanja puts his head where other players are scared to put their feet.